Team, just before we get back to the beach, David wanted me to let you know that he felt that this, if you're judging the pace of this walk as a charging walk, that it was a little bit slower than it would normally be. Personally think that it was actually quite a good pace walk with nice stops on the way to look at things. But however, there must be other walks that they do that, you know, must be a little bit quicker, so he just wanted to give you a bit of a heads up about that in terms of how you felt on that. But yeah, nice one. We better stick to our time, so we'll head back down to the beach now, and you can check your buoyancy aids back on once you're down there, and head back to the ship. And I suppose there'll be some more food out there for us, drinks and all the more. Yeah, it's hard to get used to, isn't it?
Food again.
Yeah, food again. Yeah.
Good work.
No worries. There's a wee snow bunting just sitting in there, singing away to us.
On top of the roof.
Yeah. Male snow bunting. Yeah, the females are brown. It's actually pretty common amongst a lot of bird species. So the eider duck, the male is black and white with really clean lines. And the female you'll see is a brown duck. It almost looks like a pretty common duck that you see. Yeah, quite a different. And also different plumage depending on whether they're